He was talking to the show too.
Oh. was good.
Yeah. Well, you had some special sauce at the end.
Yeah. Hey, good race with you guys, huh? Yeah. Real good. Good job.
I'm gonna go get this thing on the stand.
Good job, D. I told you, man. Got the bug now.
Did you get tight?
Huh?
Did you get tight at all?
No, I just, like, once I passed him, like, I really wasn't thinking. I'm like, oh, I didn't even think he was anywhere behind me, so I started kind of just slowing down a little bit, relax, take it easy, and I passed him. I was like, fuck. I thought he was, like, way the fuck back there.
He was catching you, like, midway through Riverside. He was picking the throttle up sooner, and he would kind of catch up to you, and then you would get on the gas, and you guys would
come out of turn.
That was a nice pass back though, though, on the last lap. That was sick. In that little chute, you just...